about 15 minutes before practice is due to start. You've got all the players up at the field pretty much, a couple sneaking in a little bit late. But whereas yesterday with the Galaxy, the training session, warm-up was very, very structured. None of the players really did a whole lot aside from maybe a little bit of juggling before actually getting at the practice. The ladies here are already off and moving before the session's due to start at 10:30. So we'll have a look and see at 10:30 if they actually get into a formal warm-up with the coaches, or if they're pretty much left on their own to reach a certain point before the session begins at 10:30.